Welcome back to Star Roller 2, continuing the Nylli playthrough. Continuing our conquest of what's left of the Hoonan's territory. Keep buying negotiate cards, or I'm gonna run out of those fast. Well, somebody got rid of my bureaucracy. I'll have to wait for more points. Got my planet back. Gonna have to reinstall the population though. Got this place. Well, it's got a bunch of food on it, but no water. Have any water either until I take another system. And there we go. Man, a new push on this one. Intriguing. I think I'll put my money back into influence at this point. So I'll need a 1, 2 ones and a 2. Ooh, phasite. What's my most populous planet? Oh, what was that noise? Oh, an actual attacking fleet. Let's see how my station does, or if it instantaneously dies, because that's a lot of firepower. It's actually doing pretty well as far as taking the damage, but against this I imagine it's gonna die. Thank you. teleported away. How dare they? So this can heal. Oh yeah, I had a mothership over here, didn't I? Oh no, it already went there and came back. God, that thing is fast. Sabotaged me again. Oh wow, look at all those Herald fleets. That's significantly stronger than I can take care of right now. I do have destroyer hull. Guys. Oh, they just left? That's an interesting life decision. Okay, this is a different one now. Guys are so schizophrenic. They come in, start attacking, and instantly teleport back out. Like, before they even do anything. Has a lot more stuff it needs. Now it just needs a Mark 1. This just needs a water. Ugh. Guess I can take the water away from the Meranium. This to the ring world. That's not what I wanted to do with that. I wanted to give it to the crystals. Except that needs population, and it's in a hostile environment right now. Let's go up here. Where those are now. Thank you. I do that? Oh well, we'll just claim that. Okay, you get the GTFO out of there. More military to take care of this stuff. So I can afford to massively upsize most of my everythings. Where's... There we go. This mothership's got 78 labor, 25 from the planet. This has only got 10 labor, so that's fine. We'll just leave it there. Oh yes, gotta change the design first. Up this guy to 2,000. I've got a few extra hexes now. Give it a little more, whatever that's called. My brain is blanking. Supply. I'll put some liquid armor on this guy now. Just to toughen him up a bit. To go with that, I'll upsize my supports. Double this guy to 256. And he can really clip along now. Damage resistance, but the same amount of health and the flowing health power. All these guys have some extra space they can use. Oh yes, double this guy up. 128. This guy's got some more spots. Shot myself in the foot in that regard. Take a few of these back, give it nano mesh. I think that'll let me put an armor. Let's go with that. Give a little. I'll give a regular plate armor in these two spots that don't affect anybody's firing arcs. Have any modifications. Alright. And the missile. It's slower than the capital ship. Close enough. It's not slowing it down by too much. Take a while. I never researched ore hull, did I? No, I did. Guess I could add that, make it a little cheaper. Yeah, it doesn't affect anything else except makes it cheaper. So that might as well do that. Use some of the ore I've collected. get some. I'll have it pick up some more of the ore from this planet. And then tell this guy to come home and retrofit. So when the dang station's actually able to hit the frickin' capital ship, it's able to do some pretty sweet damage. Just like I figured. Oh yeah. 816 health for most of the hexes. Main gun does 761 damage, so that's almost a one-shot for all the interior hexes. It's definitely going to be annoying to deal with for the fighting the Heralds. Where'd my mothership go? There it is. Profiteering. Right, to spend some money getting a few starter dudes. Lancer Station is definitely holding its own with the help of these support station or habitat stations. With all those support ships around it, there ain't no way I'm gonna be able to afford to retrofit this guy. I'll have to wait until the other one's built so I can drop off all the supports onto it. Thank you. any plants that need food? Probably not. Any plants that just lost to water? Oh, that's actually very handy. Give me 2 Mark 1s and 2 water asteroids. I just gotta get those home so I can use them. Oh, and I got an explosive from the attitude that gives me asteroids. Nice. He's going after that one. Oh, dang. That happened. Built. Too bad there's no transfer all. Only 3.1 to retrofit now. Like hell am I not doing that? Take those 2 Mark 1 asteroids back home for the FTL crystals. This guy should be able to take that on. Hopefully. Still retrofitting. Dang it. This guy's Tokyo drifting around. Lost most of my support ships or something. Okay, let's go retrofit now. I have to redesign my gunners, though. So it looked like they were taking getting their guns blown off really easily. Thank you. rods out of supply. This guy's gonna die. Unless a miracle happens. Miracles! Just let all those ships die. They're not gonna be helpful for this. I don't have time to redesign my gunner right now. Asteroid appeared in my system. I'm losing a lot of stuff right now. I didn't change the size of the missile ship. Have to design a destroyer ship to help me out here, since I can't build supports fast enough to refresh these guys. 2K. Cannon. I unlocked that, so that'll be nice. That's gonna be a bitch to try and replicate. Two massive ass muon cannons. Is this another case where it just looks different to my stupid human eyes? No, it was all in one line, and then with one bump up, it was all clearly sticking out a bit. I must have screwed up my symmetry. Thank you. weren't enough for me to take away a few engine pieces and whatever else. Be a bit overkill, but hey, what kind of kill is better than overkill? It's expensive as fuck, though. Thank you. ship. You're gonna need to build a ship dry dock for this one. Regardless. This actually produces stuff pretty quick. Too bad you can only have one per system. Needs another food. Build asteroids when it's in orbit or something? Nope, it's just that. Oh, I can't build this at all. That's interesting. All my dudes so quickly. Yeah, I shouldn't have bothered. This is why you never turn around to run away, just run through the enemy fleet. At least it didn't die. Thank you. take forever and a day. This planet even lost a level. Supports out of every location I can. Five percent funded, 29% built. It's gonna take a while. Good lord. Hopefully it should be able to absolutely murder the crap out of everything. So the gun should be very difficult. The guns should be very difficult to destroy. And the ship entirely should be damn near invincible from the front. That should be fast enough to GTFO anytime stuff starts looking sketchy. It's going to take a long time to build that guy. I'm surprised they didn't attack the scout, but whatever. Forget this guy. I'm really bad at remembering things. Especially things that I just thought about like 5 seconds prior. Only just need to peek my head in the system to be able to take the supports. Military considered average. But the Heralds and the Yoko are definitely the strong ones in the universe. The Heralds look like they're doing the best overall, in fact. Good lord! Heralds have 2, and the Oko have 2. So goodness, unless the first managed to hold out until the end of the game, it looks like these are the only 2 guys left to actually fight. My gosh. Closer. Slowly. Oh. I forgot to put the game to times 2 when I turned it on earlier. Oopsie. Oh well. These dry docks are definitely the way to go if you're a weaker person trying to fight a stronger person. So these allow you to fund the initial build cost of a ship over multiple funding cycles. It's just that the upkeep amount is instantly removed permanently from all your future incomes. All the way, like even before it's finished building. So you have to be able to afford the upkeep in order to be able to even construct it at all. But still, it gives you a lot more leeway for doing stuff. Except this is pretty much going to be my Hail Mary. If that destroyer isn't good enough to just clean house and destroy every fleet it comes in contact with, then I'm basically done. I'll just be killed eventually. This planet, our system. That'll be a good little boost. Extra 500,000 income, just on account of because. So close. Just a few more minutes. And my economy is just getting destroyed left and right. Left, right, and center. Putting it all on you, Slayer. If you don't save me, nothing will. Except rushing my research and going to bombs, but that's a cheap way out. I have full FTL energy, so I might as well spend a bit of it. How much research is this going to give me? Gave me like 100 or 200, something like that. It took a while to take effect though. Alright, fully funded. Now it just has to finish building. Another minute. Pretty much be time to end the episode, really, by the time this guy gets built. But I'll fly it around a bit. See if I can kill a few things before I end the episode. All their fleets took off. They must have ran out of supply. Or they're under attack by the Yoko now. How is the state of the universe as far as war? No, the Heralds are only at war with me. Oko aren't at war with anyone either right now. Huh. Aside from me fighting the Heralds, there is no... like, the universe is at peace. And there it is. Just got built. Ooh, and it started at one veterancy thanks to this... attitude. Okay. Well, time to take her out, see how it goes. Oh no, their fleets didn't leave, I forgot. I'm the Nylli, so when they quote-unquote conquer a planet, they just destroy my population that's in orbit of it. And then it stops being my planet. So, they're probably still in here. Fingers crossed! Hopefully it's not a horrible shit show. No, there's nobody in here, though. Start capturing this, see who comes to stop me. Get my populator in position. Sent a colony ship to that one. Oh, they actually deployed reserve. It's the unending weakness of my poor destroyer. Can't do nothing against a bunch of tiny ass ships. I'll just have to start looking for an enemy fleet. I want to blow at least one thing up with this guy before I end the episode. Telescope, I can do this. Wow, they just totally took their fleets and went home. Well then. there's an enemy. Go attack it. There's another enemy. Found their fleets. Upgrade my habitats again. Health. Tell him to attack and then get out. Let's see how this goes. Just as I had hoped, it looks like he's shredding like nobody's business. Nice. Alrighty. We're back in business. We're retaking the universe, one planet at a time. Oh, they left. Alrighty, so next time on Star Ruler 2, the retribution begins as we regain our lost territory and just start conquering all of existence. See you guys next time.